was the founding of a country we all know. He was a shoemaker from Boston, but he knew he had to go and pay the price. Liberty required a sacrifice. How much fear he felt, it's really hard to know. Because he knew when he was finished, he'd be carried home and laid to rest. But when he gave his life, he gave his best. It was his Independence Day, the day that freedom rang around the world. The banner of sweet liberty. Independence Day. Though the mind cannot conceive it, and some men will not believe it, salvation has a price, but already has been paid. Though the world cannot defeat it, and our enemies cannot beat it, the war was won the day the sacrifice was made. They made him walk a pass up a hill that we all know. A simple carpenter from Galilee, but he knew the life he lived could pay the price. The debt of sin required his sacrifice. How much pain he felt, it's really hard to know. Because he knew when he said it is finished, he'd prepared a place where we could rest. And through his resurrection, all mankind was blessed. It was our Independence Day, the day that freedom rang around. Liberty unfurled. It was our Independence Day. Angelic choirs from heaven now proclaim salvation of the world through Jesus' name. It was our Independence Day. Independence Day. It was our